Well, it's been a good season for the Bows, but as the stands are getting full, is enthusiasm now tempered by these serious accusations? Sarah Uroll spoke with fans at the Stan Sheriff Center this afternoon.
I have season tickets to every sport that we need a ticket for.
Season ticket holders are known for their loyalty to the sport, and that appears to be the case with the Warrior basketball team, despite the recent notice of allegations.
All right, in 3-2. Some fans we spoke to say they're not surprised by the notice of violations, but they are disappointed.
I think it's something that we all anticipated because the two coaches were fired and one of the players resigned, so we kind of knew that the regulations was broken.
The penalties are specific, I think, in the regulations by the NCAA. Hope it doesn't come down to postseason play, because it'd be great for the kids and the fans that UH goes to the postseason.
With the recent success of the Warriors comes an increase in fans.
It started to get bigger because after Gibb and them, that they figured the boys were not going to be good and all that, but Benji has picked it up. And they're getting a good crowd.
And while the future of the Warriors is still up in the air, fans hope it won't impact their play on the court.
I just think that this team has played really well since you know, that those things happen, and I think the coach is doing an excellent job.
I just hope that Benji can continue this year and not have any repercussions this year, because the team is going so well, the way they're playing, they're headed for the conference playoffs.
Sarah Uroll, KHON 2 News.
UH says it expects a hearing before the NCAA's Committee on Infractions within the next 6 months. A link to the full Notice of Allegations document can be found on our website, khon2.com.